Hi, my name is Emilien. I'm 22 years old and I'm traveling around the world for 10 months. I'm traveling to open my mind to the world and learn about people's history. Currently, I'm in Lombok, in Indonesia. I'm here to discover new experiences and immerse myself in different cultures. During my time here, I found something truly special, the Peduli Anak Foundation. When I first arrived at Peduli Anak, I was struck by the warmth and kindness of everyone I met. The foundation felt like a safe place, full of hope and joy. At Peduli Anak Foundation, children with different backgrounds find support and refuge. Many come from situations of extreme poverty, abandonment or abuse. Some children have been hit by their parents. They have backgrounds that we cannot imagine and understand. It's very hard to think about that when I'm looking at the children. They just seek safety, care, and stability. During my time at Peduli Anak Foundation, my goal was to bring smile to the children's face and create moments of joy with play and interaction. I spent hours playing games with them and teaching them new skills, values, and learning from their resilience. I feel very lucky to got this experience that has made me more positive in my life. Stop complaining, keep helping people in need, and just recognize how grateful I should be for my quality of life. For this age, they are very mature. Do household chores like an adult, show respect to everyone, and they are well kind. They hug me very often. For a while, I felt a bit like a father for them. I'm very close with some children. Each child at Peduli Anak has a unique story. It's sometimes difficult to see a smile on some children's face. My only wish is to try to bring them more happiness. Spending time at Peduli Anak has deeply impacted me. It was a human experience that made me grow. It's incredible for me to see these kids with a very hard background still finding reason to smile and stay positive. It's a powerful reminder of how resilient people can be. I would like to thank Peduli Anak Foundation for its kindness and its welcome. I encourage everyone to support this foundation. Every small contribution can help a lot for the children. And yeah, and if you are just traveling like me, come and say just a little hello. The children will be very happy.